Hey everybody, welcome back to the Biotopes. So the day is here. We've got a fish shipment in. This is a very special unboxing, so get comfortable and here we go.
Hey everybody, here is our unboxing. First, I'm gonna cut off the information. Came by UPS today. It was overnighted. And this is, I've not forget at all. So you will go along with me. This is coming from Greg Sage of Select Aquatics. And this is going to be as a part of our Costa Rican biotope tank. Alright, got a styro box. Get this thing out of here. There's tape all around the sides. Looks to be in good shape so far. Okay, inside here we've got Select Aquatics from Greg Sage. And that's the bill paid. We got a bunch of peanuts here. Big plastic bag, zip tied together. You guys can see this. It looks like they are individually wrapped. You'll see these, but that one looks to be alive. So that's one. I'll tell you what they are in a second. There's two. All good to go. So they're wrapped in paper towels. Each fish is bagged individually. There's another one. Looking healthy. That's three. There's another one, healthy. That's four. All of them have water, so that's good. Well, that's a big guy. Oh, that one's not doing well. That one is barely hanging on. That's five. We're gonna get these guys out as quick as I can. There's six. Seven, that one looks good. And eight, that one looks good. I think that's all of them. gonna get these guys out of here and get them acclimated. This guy's the only one that's kind of upside down. He's still moving, so I'm gonna start a drip acclimation and get these guys ready to go. Okay, I'm trying to stay on the way so you guys can see this. I'm using a container. I'm gonna take this top off. And I'm gonna put the fish in the container first. We'll start with this guy here who's doing great. Just gonna break up in the bag. And just put the water right in to the container. This guy's not doing wonderfully. You get them all in here. And I'm gonna start an acclimation trip. There's two. God, it's not doing well, it's like a big nail.
Everybody, welcome back. Sorry about that. My phone lost storage, so had to get rid of some stuff. But here are the fish. These are a, these days, rare live bear from Costa Rica. It's called the knife live bear. And Alfaro cultratus. And very cool fish. They get like a buttery yellow with like some blue eyes. We do have a large male that is not doing well. Looks like he's, yeah, he's still alive. You can see him kind of moving around. Oh, that's the first I've seen him get upright. So maybe he's gonna bounce back. I've acclimated him. I've got him, I've got some salt, aquarium salt going in there now. So it's kind of back to behind that wood and that plant, and it's the most I've seen them move around. But here's all the other juveniles. There's at least one other male in this group of seven. And so even if we lose that big male, I think we'll be okay in terms of future stock. Just a really pretty fish. Really excited. There's the male right there, the young male. You can see they have that like yellow. They're just not quite colored up yet. They've been, just put them in the tank. So they're gonna be really great. So thanks to Greg and Select Aquatics. I'll keep you guys updated, especially on this male. Let's hope he turns it around. And thanks so much, everybody. Everybody, welcome back. I want to do a quick update on the new fish we just got in right in this tank here. So let's spin around and take a look. So here they are. Sorry about the glare, everybody, but we are about 2 weeks later after these fish were put in this tank. Again, this is the live bear, the Costa Rican live bear from Greg Sage. Alfaro cultratus, otherwise known as the
knife live bearer. And they're doing great. All seven are there. That one big male did end up not making it. So we've got seven in this 20-gallon high. I think I've got three males and four females. They're still immature, so they're just starting to kind of sex out a little bit. But they're doing great. You know, they're eating some microworms, some small pellets, some flakes, some decaf brine, and they're doing really well. They love to kind of head into the current and stay kind of the top half of the tank most of the time. So, they're doing really well. Kind of trying to get you guys a little bit better look at some of these. You can see they're really starting to color up that gold, kind of yellowy, almost orangey type of body, the blue eye. You can see the kind of the blue sheen on the sides. This one here in the middle is kind of one big male. There's another female below it. They're really starting to do well. Again, still a little bit immature, no breeding behavior yet. They're still just getting into sexual maturity, but really love these fish. They're gonna do great in the Costa Rican biotope with the rainbow cichlids. I'll let them grow out a lot more. We don't have that tank or rack set up yet, so they've got plenty of time to grow up, maybe even get some breeding and some babies going, but they're doing really great. So just wanted to give you guys an update on these fish, and I'm really excited about this and appreciative of Greg for getting them out to me. Really happy with just the fact that I could find them. So that's it. Thanks so much, and we'll see you in the next video.